Hello and welcome back. Now we'll be getting a new sword, right? A sword that can break through walls. That'll be great. What do we have here?
I think I see that glow you were talking about.
We have less health. We should heal up. But before that, let's get the sword. Let's go down. Nice. I wonder how this would fare. How powerful will this sword be? And just so you guys know, we have completed 33% of the game. 33%? Not even halfway there. Break this? No.
You do have the strength of Ristar.
Let's save, just in case. Percent.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Right. Let's continue.
That's not the same sword you had before.
It said this palace was built on the ruins of an even more ancient one. But I thought that was just a story.
One more puzzle room to go. Might move this here, right?
I'll go.
It's all convenient, these cats. All convenient for Farah. Bring their box there over there. But the problem is I can't pull it here for some reason. Ah, there we go. And I'm not sure why it wasn't able to be pulled earlier. Ouch. Should jump over there, right? Or not? We'll just jump. Man, Farah is so lucky. She doesn't have to do any work. We are the ones who are climbing everything. Am I missing something? What do we do?
Here I am.
Thank you.
Can you make it?
Don't step off that switch.
You made it.
Ah, no enemies. First time using this sword. Let's see what we can do.
Help me!
He's not blocking it. Ah, yeah.
Oh.
put in order to finish it. Now we really need a source of water to heal up. A new enemy type. Nice. David, honestly,
done.
I should get to use.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I should get used to the counterattack. It's needed. It's necessary.
We'll need to open this door. Look for a switch.
I will take care of the weapon.
The door's open. I'm going in.
Don't! Wait for me!
A soldier's mess hall. Smell of food still wafted from the kitchen. Scant hours ago, these tables had been filled with men, joking in camaraderie over their evening meal. Just as my father's men do back home in Seraph, at ease because they think themselves safe within the castle walls with no enemy to fight. How could they know the enemy was already in the room?
Soldiers. Whew.
Done.
Sorry.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Let's heal up.
You know I can't climb like you can.
She's not reacting to that. This is supposed to be a window, but just looks like, yeah, it's painted on. It looks like that. So, what do we have here? The other side, what's on the other side? We have got to lower this drawbridge, right? Let's proceed. Let's try that again. Ouch, he got impaled. In realistically, he should have died immediately.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
She can crawl under that.
We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge. Now what? Yes, I was just going to suggest that.
We did it. Let's fight. Can we drop them off the bridge? I don't think so. I got lucky that I was able to use that.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I'll continue this later. I'll end the video. See ya and take care.